Your hand on my heart, popping blood when limp and old.